Sarah sat on solid ground until the hurricane came and washed her all around. Sarah's mom, God bless her soul, she was never home. She was busy with the spacemen, testing spaceships to pay rent. One night Sarah heard a cry. Looks out the window, and mother's halfway up the sky.